Police in Carlisle, Cumberland County are looking for a man wanted for attempted homicide. Investigators say Glenn Alfred Whiting attacked a person yesterday morning on the first block of West Willow Street. They say he pistol whipped and cut the victim with a knife several times. The victim is expected to survive.